Hey guys, my name is Adam Prieto and I'm an outdoor adventure photographer. I first got into it when I was a kid. I remember being in Hawaii and swimming in the ocean and seeing the shore break, and I had this image in my head of capturing an image with like the wave barreled, you know? So I begged my parents to like buy me this one of those cheap disposable underwater cameras. So I got one of those cameras, I tried making the images, and I remember getting them back and just looked exactly not like how I had it pictured in my head. But then like the whole photography thing kind of left me for 10 years and I started pursuing music. But then I found out I wasn't really passionate about it. So photography kind of found its way back into my life when I took a trip to Spain and purchased my first camera. I think first and foremost, like, sure, I'm passionate about photography itself, but I think I'm more passionate and inspired and motivated in inspiring and motivating other people. I feel like that is really rewarding when somebody emails you and says like, hey, yo, your like work inspires me and motivates me so much. Like, my main goal here is just to kind of get people outdoors and kind of stepping into uncertainty, whatever uncertainty means for them. You know, so for some people it's like standing in front of a classroom because they're too scared, or for my friends it's like climbing these really insane rock climbing routes, you know, and breaking through those fears and challenging yourself. I think that's my overall goal here with this, and my cameras are just a medium for me to do so. So really that's what drives me to follow this profession. You know, all the Instagram followers and the traveling, those are kind of just like icing on the cake, but I don't strive for that stuff. That's not what moves me, and that's not what kind of makes my heart tick. It's hearing those people's feedback and knowing that I'm changing someone's life. I feel like one of the biggest inspirations is boredom. And when I'm not motivated or inspired, because then I'll go and look for things that I'm motivated and inspired on the internet or with friends. But just to name a few, you know, Chris Burkhardt is a huge inspiration, and I'm so lucky and fortunate to be able to work with him at the moment. He's my mentor and I'm doing this apprenticeship, and we just kind of got back from a job with REI, but he's a big inspiration. You know, Thich Nhat Hanh and Buddhism is a big inspiration that really applies to my work. Casey Neistat, a really talented filmmaker, is a big inspiration. And just hanging out with people who push me and challenge me, those friends are one of the big, huge inspirations for my work too. Aside from all of that, going and being outdoors is huge inspiration when I'm lacking any sort of motivation. I'll go outside and meditate, and I always find that I leave with some sort of thought or an idea that stems into a bigger project. So my photography is based around like outdoor adventure photography, and that's kind of just the road that I took, because this last year I moved to Yosemite and I wasn't taking any pictures. And since I moved there, that's the kind of imagery that catered to where I was at. So my photography is basically, you know, people outdoors, camping, rock climbing, hiking, all of that stuff.